just tell us about the day today. You described it as being quite tough.
Yeah, I think today we did probably more single track than the whole of last year's Epic. And obviously when it's technical like that, you don't get respite, yeah? So we also had a couple of mechanicals we had to dig deep today. And the yellow jersey is quite a heavy jersey to wear, as we're learning. So, but yeah, I mean, we consolidated it and it's another day behind us. But I mean, in 6 days of racing, yeah, so much can happen.
Ivan Benchins was saying that this is probably the toughest field they've ever had on the race as far as he's concerned. Would you agree with that?
Absolutely. I mean, it's always going to be, every year it's going to get tougher and tougher. So, yeah, I mean, that goes without saying.
The strategy from now on, is it worth sharing?
I mean, it's pretty simple. It's just going to be trying to defend the lead that we've got. But, I mean, at some stage we also need a little bit of luck. So, we've flattered on both days now. Although, having said that, I think there's probably not one top team that hasn't had a problem as of yet. So, everybody's in the same boat.
Thanks very much. See you tomorrow.